I was on my way to my friend at the park. Well, I was by myself until I saw my friend riding his bike by. He had his basketball and then he said, "You want to go play basketball?" And then I was like, "Sure, well, let's go." And we were on our way over there. And once like on our way going to the basketball court, we saw a crazy guy with a cab that had guns in it. He drifted like when you turn right here, and I almost got hit. Like I was at the side of the road, like where it says don't park. I jumped into the sidewalk so he wouldn't hit me, but he almost hit me. And then I saw the gate was open and it was turned around. He tried to turn around to bust that gate open, but he was already surrounded by cops. I wasn't feeling like really scared. I just like my legs started to shiver, so I guess I was afraid like what would happen. Like if he turned around and then pointed the gun out of the window, he shot both me and my friend. But the teacher came out that time, so we both ran into the building.